Ah, so you've met my brother Torf, have you? People say we're alike, but I don't see it myself. You're a good man, warrior. A good man.
The forge is heated. What can I do for you? You are the champion of all powers, Viking. I can do nothing for you.
How can I help you, Viking? Good day to you, warrior.
So you are the one Holdenford has to thank for our freedom, eh? Young Skaren. Last time I saw you, why, you were knee-high to a dune buggin twice as fast. It was my honor to fight beside your father, and it will be my honor to fight beside you.
I don't know if you've been there, Skaren, but the arena is...
Ha!
Aldberg lies before us, and within it Drakan prepares for battle. Take up your weapon, Skarin. Finish him and strike at Hell's heart. Let blood be shed this day, and let it be his. It seems Legion are using this tower to signal for reinforcements from the next isle. You must eliminate them, Skarin. There will be no aid for Kaldberg. You have struck many blows against Hell's forces, my champion, and this lumber mill will further turn the war in our favor. Before it was captured, this place was being used to create giant war machines. These machines must be ours. I will hear of nothing else. Hell cannot be allowed any foothold in this place. I will not permit her taint anywhere on Midgard.
I thought that was it. Thought I was going to end up in a Legion stew pot. Oh, I'm very glad you... You found the stones! Oh, I'll raise a tankard or two to Odin tonight.